Thank you very much. The spaghetti is very good here.
Yes.
It's all hand-woven, and I think you'll enjoy it very much indeed.
Mm. Thank you very much. There
we are.
Thank you.
Use a spoon and whirl it around, get it into your mouth. Or a knife and fork, if you like.
Oh.
I just wondered if you could tell me your qualifications for the job.
Well, I was at Sheffield University for 3 years.
Yes.
And I got a BA. A first, actually. Not BA, what am I talking about? BSc, first in science.
First in science.
BSc,
yes.
You know, and yes. I specialised in nylon fibres and things. And, well, that's about it, really, as regards qualifications.
What about your thesis you wrote?
Oh, my thesis. Well, yes, of course, I had to write a thesis. And I wrote it, in fact, on your product, Pseudolene, and its uses in modern materials.
Yes, well, we manufacture Pseudolene.
It's Pseudolene, isn't it, with an E?
Oh, as we manufacture it, I think I can call it what I bloody well choose. Yes.
I'm sorry about that, yes.
That's quite all right. Mm. I understand you've given up your job in Millwall.
Yes, I have, actually. I've more or less burnt my boats there, really. I came down here to London about 4 weeks ago with the wife and four children, moved into a little place in Catford. It's a bit pokey, you know, but we've got another child on the way, probably.
Yeah.
And I sort of more or less severed all my connections because of the children, you know. And,
yeah. Yeah. And I suppose you're rather short of cash. Is the spaghetti not agreeing with you?
No, I
just... I said you're probably rather short of cash, having sort of given up your job, come here and sold up everything.
Yeah, it's a bit short, you know, a bit on the short side of cash.
So I imagine, Mr. Moore, that... rather a lot depends on my decision.
Well,
vis-a-vis the cash.
Well, more or less, you know, everything really. It's
everything really depends on me and my decision.
It's an important moment in my career, really.
Yes, you're enjoying the spaghetti.
It's absolutely delicious, yes.
Yes, of course.
I'm so sorry, I seem to have spilt my spaghetti.